bought it. Crib, got it. Job on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci?
What's up, YouTube? We're back with another video. This one is, we're about to do a transformation so we can get prepared for Christmas and set up our decorations. So, I'm going to rearrange my sectional. I have a two-piece sectional, y'all. I'm about to rearrange it. This is the living room set. I don't know why he over there on that TV, like on that table like that, I meant to say. But I'm going to show y'all, my Christmas tree is already up. It's halfway like naked, but I'm still waiting on my other decorations to come in from Amazon. My colors are going to be like the Spider-Man colors. So look, y'all. Got my tree up in here. And I'm not finished with it, y'all. I'm not finished. I know my tree is naked, but I'm not finished with it. But like I said, it ain't the finishing works yet. So y'all ain't gotta be looking at me like that now. Come on now. I love y'all. So just stay tuned. Santa Claus stickers and stuff to go inside my window. You tell them to like and subscribe. Okay, y'all, so I got my living room set just like this. All you want to do is watch Chicago Fire, Chicago PD. Come on, this right here is the transformation of the living room and the sunroom. Also, the evening with Ebony. Y'all, I got more videos coming. Just make sure y'all go down, like, subscribe to this channel, The Life of Ebony's. Oh, that tree looks so pretty, y'all. I know my hair's a mess, y'all, but I be at work during the day. Y'all just spent the evening with Ebony, and we did this transformation. That's what Santa Claus will be bringing out the toys for. This little one right here. You got something to say for YouTube?
Huh?
You got something to say to YouTube?
Yeah.
What you got to say to YouTube?
I'm getting to.
What you got to say to them?
Another season just drape me in Gucci, no. All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone.